Hello and welcome to today's video on everything wrong with the ENFJ, in which I am going to list everything that's wrong with the ENFJ personality type. Number one, ENFJs act like they are the mom or dad of their group and care for everyone, but can be some of the most exclusive people ever. Number two, they are much more power hungry than they care to admit. Number three, they love gossip a little too much. Number four, they may use cheesy quotes or commonplaces to give, in brackets, unsolicited advice. Number five, you never know when they switch from strict teacher to relaxed buddy mode. Number six, they usually act pretty confident but are just very good at hiding their insecurities. And last but not least, number seven, some ENFJs seem to think that introverts withhold their thoughts and feelings just to annoy them. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video even when you're an ENFJ. If so, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And till the next time, bye.